There are multiple ways that you could set up a rear foot elevated split squat. Personally, I like a low riser because it provides you with the most stability. You could also have your rear foot on a bench, which would be a higher elevation and give you more range of motion. For this exercise, you can hold on to any object for support and hold dumbbells at your chest or by your sides or just do body weight.